Oh, yeah, 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 we do it all the time. Sometimes we do it for fun. Yeah, there's no strict and fast rules. It's how you feel that night. I mean, rock and roll and the music we play relies on feeling. It doesn't rely upon regimentation or you play this or you play that. I mean, there are certain parts in arrangements where you have fixed parts. But basically we look for where we can switch it around and throw it around, and that's when we feel great. You know, I can look at Ron and give him a nod and a wink and say, you take this bit, you know, and I'll go down it, or vice versa. It's an ancient form of weaving where you never know quite which guitar's doing what and why, but somehow it comes up in the wash. It's jazz, basically.